Hello, this is a quick video to show how to remove text from photo in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from feedback.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image to open the image in Photoshop. To remove text, firstly we can make selection. We can use the magic tool or we can use nozzle tool. In this tutorial, I will use the magic wand tool. And then I try to make selection of the white text. Next, we can expand the selection. We can go to select and modify and expand it. I will expand the selection to 15 pixels. Then we can use Generative AI tool in Photoshop 2024. We can go to window and go to activate contextual taskbar, and then we can have generative fill create, and then we can type the prompt to generate. To remove object, we can leave it blank. So we can go to click generate and wait a moment. After generating, the text is removed. And then we can go to a properties window. We can three options, the first option and the second option and the third option. If we want to have more options, we can generate once again. So this is how we can remove text from photo in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.